Kelsey Zeiser with Light Reading, and we're here at Mobile World Congress in Barcelona, and I'm joined by Irina Pilati with Rodin Swartz and Rishi Malek with Reducis. Good to see you both.
Thank you.
Same here.
So tell us more about your joint solution and what's new with it.
Well, this joint solution is about a highly scalable, high-performing networking device, which is the Flow Engine from Reducis, that basically is a networking tap and a load balancer that takes in feed from, you know, the traditional evolved packet core, and then feeds that into a DPI traffic analytics system, which is by Rodenshoff's Intra, that basically takes in this traffic, and then, you know, it can provide meaningful insight to the load balance traffic to provide user trends, you know, quality of service or what have you. The real key or the real highlights here in this solution are industry-leading density of, you know, up to 2 terabytes of layer 2, layer 3 traffic processing, and close to about 600 gigs of advanced packet processing. And then when you hook that into a DPI analytics tool from Rodenshoff's, the Intra, that gives you a solution that can actually provide you meaningful, granular user traffic trends to really manage the network in a better way.
So how do the solutions work together?
When you want to have very good analytics and information about the network, you have to come with a holistic approach, meaning having an end-to-end idea and solution. So we partnered with Reducis to be able to acquire the data, analyze the data, and present the data in a very good manner. So we extract from the mobile network operator's network the data plane and the control plane, so the traffic generated by the subscribers and traffic about the communication from the subscribers from different points of the network. We're using network taps for that. And we feed information into the Reducis Flow Engine that is doing flow consistent intelligent load balancing, so each of the processing nodes, the Rode and Schwarz net sensors, gets their share amount of data that they process and extract information from. The cluster of Rode and Schwarz net sensors is featuring a deep packet inspection library, Rode and Schwarz Space 2, that allows it to perform a traffic classification to extract information about the protocols, the applications, statistics, control plane separation from the network, and send it to the analytics tool. As our deep packet inspection engine has a very large market footprint, we are able to detect more than 2,000 applications and protocols, and this gives us, of course, an advantage when doing the analytics. Rode and Schwarz Net Reporter Plus aggregates all the information received from the probes, from net sensors, and correlates the information so that subscriber resolving is possible, and advanced analytics about user trends, about network performance, about new services in the network. Everything is possible here to be presented in a user-friendly graphical user interface with drill-down capabilities and export capabilities. And also a big advantage here is that you can not only use the graphical user interface, but also export the data to big data systems or even third-party analytics. So this is how we provide the value to the end customer, to the mobile operators.
And so who is the joint solution for, and what are some of the key benefits?
Well, you know, with the advent of the newer next generation telecommunications, you know, 5G, IoT coming into picture, there's an exponential growth of end user devices. And this is essentially, you know, aiming at solving the challenges of the CSPs, which is ever increasing day by day, of how they really can manage their network in an intelligent manner. So this essentially is going to solve the, you know, or mitigate the challenges that the CSPs are facing to really manage their network in an intelligent manner, which is more driven towards a data sensitive network, a user data driven network, than just a regular network.
What else would you like people to learn about your companies, and what's new for 2018? What can we look forward to seeing?
I think that generally, if we look at the market and the technologies, the dynamics are very, very fast. So we have all these new technologies like IoT and 5G and artificial intelligence that are evolving and bringing their benefits to the users and also the operators, and everybody has to be aware of these technologies. So we want to be at the forefront of these innovations. And of course, we also take into account the fact that each separate project has separate requirements, and you have to consider all these and keep the solution very agile, very good, but at the same time, very flexible, so that each new customer has all the benefits from the solution, but also has a personalized experience to fit their needs. So we will continue our collaboration to offer best traffic analytics solutions for our customers.
Well, thank you so much, Irina and Rishi. It's been a pleasure.